I wanted to see how Trump haters and Democrats would justify this practice. So I read some of the negative comments to my tweets, something I do on occasion when I'm in the mood for insults. But I thought, you know, how could somebody, even on the left, even a Trump hater, possibly defend what Twitter was doing prior to Elon Musk taking it over? But never underestimate the ability of much of the country to completely ignore what are really blatant attacks against our very republic.